Hi guys, your girl Yammi's coming to you from Epcot. We are here today for the first day of the Flower and Garden Show. Festival. It's a festival. So we're going to check out a few things. We ordered an orange bird sipper cup already. And we're going to see what else we can find. Go look at some new merchandise and see what they have for merchandise here. Hopefully they haven't run out of everything yet. So let's go check it out. Congested when you come in, except for the first day of any fair that's festival that starts, because everybody's always up front getting pictures of the topiaries and the signs up front. Well, the one thing that's nice is to get inside the shop, you have to wait in line, so it's one way in, one way out, and you get to do your shopping, and you're not going to be all ran over, because you know your girl gets ran over quite often. First we seen was the Flower and Garden Tervis. It was very cute. The pins, they had four separate pins. Varying prices. I did not look for prices. This tank top was adorable. On the back is a print. It's not solid on the back. There's a print. It's really cute. I wish I would have gotten a picture of the back of it. This was a pretty mint green t-shirt, very pretty, with figment on it, snow white. That's a beautiful, it matched, I like the sleeves on it, but it matches the ears and the Crocs and the Dooney that came out too, which I'll show you the Dooney purse too. Then they had gardening gloves for $15. Can you believe that? You wanted $15 for those gloves. There's an apron. And then the orange bird backpack. Adorable. And wait till you see the back side of it. He's back there ready to go to town. Then we have his ears. The ears were really to turn out cute. They matched the bags and the spirit jersey perfectly. Speaking of spirit jersey, here it is. I do try to get you the front and back on most of the stuff. That way if there's something different on the back, you can see it. You got baseball caps. Now this figment bag, I never seen it. A girl had that in her cart. I asked her if I could take a picture of it, and that was the best picture I could get. But yeah, figment bag was adorable with the hidden Mickey on the front. Got a magnet. There's a list of the prices on some of the things that I'm showing you. Trivet tray, the magic band. There's the back side of it. Make sure. And then they had the little orange bird trash cans. There's the front and the back. There was a figment one too, but I did not find the figment one. Cups, those are not Tervises. And then of course you got the coffee mug. How adorable, front and back on that one. This looks like something you can put out in your garden, like a stone. That's it for the merchandise, guys. I hope you enjoyed as much as I could. With it being so busy and crowded in there, the best way for me to do it was to take pictures and just tell you what about the pictures. I've got one of the passports, so make sure you grab one of these when you come in. And they do have a scavenger hunt. There's the Spike Nation one, and then the egg extravaganza. Oh, it looks like they got the butterfly house again in the purple Martin boxes and topiaries. I'm going to try to show you some topiaries. I'll try to get as many as I can in for you guys. Here's one menu, the citrus blossom. It's got that cheese. It looks like it might be really, really good. That egg brie. Might have to try that.
Well, my first tupperware is here. The three carburetors. I get tongue twisted when I try to say them.
Every time.
Things are just starting to open up out here. I think the real showcase opens at 10. Some of the booths aren't open yet because of that.
Yeah.
Come over here and check out a couple other booths before it's time to go in and pick up our orange bird because we had to mobile order it. This looks like it might be good stuff. These are better pictures of the items. See, this is what makes you want them is when you see the pictures. They look so good. And who do we have here? That's Obi's buddy. That's Pluto. Pluto, we used to meet Pluto outside the, almost to the gates is where he used to be. Now he's in here. I wonder if him and Minnie are sharing this spot, because I've seen Minnie here before. And look at there, Goofy. He is large and in charge right here at the World Showcase. I love him. Of course, Disney lined their paths here with nothing but flowers. They plant these every year. And they end up getting huge by the end of the festival. So, see what kind of tupperwares are up here in the center. Alright, this area is new. This is Blossom of Fragrance. It says, follow your nose through the scented garden and cherish lasting memories with the help of fresh, unforgettable fragrances and their minty botanical varieties. I can smell them already right from here. I think they got three butterflies out of my flowers. So be sure to get over here and smell the flowers. It's always nice to just stop and smell the flowers.
Hard to
see. I can't. Very busy area over here, but you got Minnie, there's Mickey, there's Pluto, and there's a little Chip and Dale down there.
Alright, go in.
It's kind of hard to tell which one's which, but you can tell by the teeth. The buck teeth one there, you know.
Come on, Helena.
That one's Dale. Chip has got the teeth together. Such a pretty view. And you can see the ducky on the water over there.
We can't come to Epcot and not get on any rides. Boo tried to get me Guardians this morning, but we didn't get it. So I'm gonna go on Soarin'. Take you guys with me.
Citrus Bakery. This is what I just picked up.
So I'm going to give this bakery a try. The almonds that are on it, I think the almonds are spicy, but I could be wrong. I'm going to give it a try. It's a spiced macaron. Let's try it. Tastes pretty good. Ooh, I taste the spice though. You know, there's blueberries. Blueberries are just blueberries. Man. All right, those nuts, that's spicy. Woo! I have to try it. Blueberry and the lemon marmalade. Let's cut into this bowl.
Out of it, but cut me off a piece here. I should have grabbed the knife.
All right, so Give this a try.
What's that?
Let me eat one of the nuts with it. Mmm. I like it. It's, the cheese is very creamy. It's a mild taste to it. And it's got lemon on it. Mm. But you throw one of the nuts in, you get the spice again. So, I guess if you like spicy stuff, you'll like the almonds. I liked them. I thought they were good, but they were a little spicy. Okay, I'm going to try it with... I got a blueberry, an almond, and the food. Mmm. That's very good. I like this.
And it's like,
it was small for $5, but very tasty. I'm going to have to try this stuff at home. I've always wanted to buy brie and try, but I was always afraid I wouldn't like it. I like it. So, that brie was really good, but look what I got. And would you see what else I got? A golden book, Orangeburg golden book. You know, the makers of the Pokey Little Puppy? They have a book out, so I had to grab one of them too. Why not? So now we're going to go ahead and head over to, I was going to say Tron, but that's next Saturday. Head over to Soren and go ride Soren before we head home. Look what we found, Lion King. Timon and Pooh. All right, now we are in line to go on Soren. Well, I'm in line to go on Soren. So I figured I was going to get one ride in today, and that was going to be Soren. So here, I hope you guys enjoy this.
Thank you.
that was the Flower and Garden Festival. I enjoyed seeing all the new merchandise, and I wanted so much of it, but only thing I got was the orange bird lounge fly and the two orange books, the golden book of orange bird. I got that one, and I got the zipper, so I came out for what I wanted and was able to get it, so that was good. But the orange birds, I took the last bag that was sitting there, and they said they weren't bringing any, they didn't have any more to bring out, so I hurried up and snatched it and kept it. I paid for it though. So now we're gonna head home and check on the OBS and rest up. It's been a busy week for me, and we got more coming up. So as always, guys, thank you for being here. I love you all, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that thumbs up and get us 50 likes on any video, and Boo will climb a tree. So, and I have a perfect tree in mind for him, so let's get him up a tree. All right, guys, see you later. Bye.